Today, 76 years following the liberation of Auschwitz-Birkenau by the Allied forces, we reiterate our profound respect to the victims and survivors of the Holocaust. International Holocaust Remembrance Day is a day of responsibility, a day to reflect on the lessons of the Holocaust and consider actions that will prevent any future acts of such inconceivable barbarity. The Republic of Cyprus is fully committed and promotes education, remembrance, and research about the Holocaust and is working to join the International Holocaust Remembrance Alliance as an observer state within this year. The best way to honor the victims of the Holocaust is indeed through our collective commitment to fight the scourge of anti-Semitism as well as other forms of racism. In December 2019, Cyprus became one of the first states that adopted the IHRA working definition of anti-Semitism, a very significant guidance tool for education and training. The Cyprus Ministry of Education, Culture, Sport and Youth is dedicated in combating anti-Semitism and preserving the memory of Shoah in and outside school. As a ministry, we have signed the Memorandum of Understanding with Israel's Yad Vashem, the Holocaust Martyrs and Heroes Remembrance Authority, in order to join forces in tackling anti-Semitism, but also in better teaching secondary school students the sensitive subject of the Holocaust. In particular, every other year, an educational visit of 25 history teachers takes place at Yad Vashem, which is then followed by a seminar by a Yad Vashem representative in Cyprus. Each year, a school competition on creative writing takes place at school, usually themed by an exhibition sent by Yad Vashem. Also, each year, Holocaust survivors visit schools around Cyprus. Last year, more than 1,200 students, aged 13 to 18, had the chance to listen to a series of lectures by Holocaust survivor Lola Angel. It is worth noting that Cyprus has a particular historic connection with Holocaust survivors. From 1946 to 1949, more than 50,000 Holocaust survivors passed through Cyprus, waiting an opportunity to travel to the land of Israel. As we educate ourselves and our children on the bitter lessons, of the Holocaust, we help to build a world that is more accepting, secure, and free. This is the best way to honor the legacy we recognize on this day and to fulfill our responsibilities to improve our world from generation to generation. Thank you.